listahan pong mapapagtibay ng mga ministers ang Manila Declaration on Interfaith Dialogue and Cooperation for Peace and Development at ang Program of Action on the Active Promotion of Dialogue, particular ang Interfaith Dialogue para mapatatag ang kultura ng katiwasayan at kaunlaran. Layunin itong ESNAM on Interfaith Dialogue and Cooperation for Peace and Development ay ang suportahan ng mga panuntunan ng
Thank you, Secretary Romulo, Chairman of the Special Years. The non-aligned movement has because for a long time now, for Japan, Australia, the U.S., England, the OIC nations, Malaysia, so many others, Libya, have a vested interest now in peace.